So first, let me say, I am happy that you are tuning in to my very first YouTube video. My name is Shy. My YouTube channel is Shy Impressions. You should see it somewhere down in the links. I hope you subscribe. I'm a little nervous with this first episode, so just bear with me. But we will go ahead and see what I have in store. So I'm going to start with the hair. And that would be the blackberry. So what I did, you guys, was take some blackberries, microwave them, put in the water in order to extract the color from them. And if you look at this, it goes on a reddish color, but as it dries into this beautiful lavender. And I can hear my kids downstairs. Don't know if you guys can quite hear them, but I definitely can hear them. I just wanted to see, because I was playing around with some blackberries, and I can remember back when I was a child and getting blackberry stains everywhere, because we picked a lot of blackberries. So I just wanted to see, because watercolor is right now one of my medium of choice, and wanted to see if I could take blackberries that we had in the refrigerator and make it this beautiful watercolor. Wasn't certain if I could do it or not, but it seemed to be layering on pretty okay. And again, excuse the kids in the background. So, this painting is called Truth, as you can tell by her charm around her neck. It says Truth. Sometimes when I do my drawings, my female drawings, if I'm doing a bust, I normally give them some type of powerful name. And Truth is definitely something that is powerful to me. I appreciate people that tells me the truth. I would prefer you tell me the truth rather than lie to me, because sometimes people tell lies that are, not that any lie is necessary, but sometimes you get those very unnecessary lies and you're like, I did not ask you at all to even volunteer that lie. Like, I didn't even ask you a question, but you're volunteering a lie to me. And I may be going on and on about rambling about everything because I am just so nervous. You guys don't even understand, and the camera may be shaking, but you guys don't understand. Like, it took so many videos. I have so many videos that are on the drive right now just because I was scared to just do a post at all, with questions of what if they like my art, what if they don't like my art, what if they can't understand my accent, because it is, if you haven't heard yet, very southern. I have a very southern accent, and right now apparently, my voice is very dry. It's very dry right now. And it may be more of the nerves than anything. Because I mean, very nervous to do this video. If you couldn't tell by the intro, I've pondered on different things with my videos. Like, what if they don't like my accent? What if I say, hey, y'all, instead of hi, you guys, or what's up? Little things like that, that sometimes keep you from doing stuff that you definitely love doing. And I know I love to draw. My sister always tells me, why don't you? Why don't you just go and do something you love rather than working for someone and doing stuff that they love. And a lot of times I don't even know why. I mean, I do love drawing. It is one of those things that just take me away from time or giving me peace of mind away from the kids. If you're a mom, then you would understand, because some people would say, what does she mean? Give her time away from the kids. Those are her kids. Yes, this is true. However, sometimes as a mom, you just need time to relax. I'm going to move away from that hair just a little bit because I want it to dry in order to move forward and do something else. And yes, I am constantly changing the brush, but I want to do more of this lavender color that I'm getting. I want to do all of it if I can before starting with the color from the strawberry. Yes, I did do both blackberries and strawberries. We love fruit in this household. And I want to get a darker tone from these colors. See if I can get a dark tone from these colors. But in true form, they are working quite light watercolor. And giving me that really light, airy look that watercolor gives. Or sometimes don't, because I have a very vivid watercolor collection from Shinhan. I think I'm saying that right. From Shinhan. That I really, really love. So anytime I want to go really vibrant, I pull out my Shinhan. But with this, I did want to go really, really light and airy and see what it was that I could do with it. If I can bend it a little, if I can get a good get a good range of shades when doing this image. And I don't know what you guys think. Maybe I should have pre-recorded this and then did the voiceover for it, but don't know just yet. Don't know exactly how it should be. Again, quite nervous here with doing the recording, and forgive the shakes if it's a shake. Next time I should have it where I am. The stand may be a little bit better position than what I'm using. Right now I'm just going over these leaves with the color that came from the extract from the strawberries. And we'll see how well that blends, or if the color even appears. I just know from the blackberries that we would definitely get that lavender color stain. Again, I messed up plenty t-shirts back in the day. But here, it's just a guess. I don't know what I will get in the end when it comes to the color from the strawberry. I do know that the gum that she is chewing, I definitely want to go in with this extract, the strawberry extract, to watercolor that. And I believe I may need a finer brush in order to get the vines for these leaves. course those dry. Of course I'll deepen up the color of those eyes. I don't know just your truth, what you're gonna look like. I guess you'll tell me the truth at the end. Bringing in a little bit of that pink tone into that earring. I really like this earring. I don't know if you can see that, but I accidentally hit the lavender color with a little bit of that pink tone, and it lifted some of the color off. So now it looks like it's three shades of color versus two shades of color. But I like the effect. Didn't know I was gonna quite get that, but I do like that. I think I wanna come in just a little bit more with it. And I might wanna get that shade in there a little bit more. I think I want the vines to have a deeper color than the pink itself. So I am gonna use that lavender tone and bring the vines in. I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's starting to shape up. Or if my hand is actually in the way. So give me a minute and I will move it out of the way just so you guys can see what I'm doing. I think I want to blend those tones just so I can get a little bit of different variation of color in this gum, just a tad. Over in certain areas. And again, remember I'm working on it a little bit later in the end. I'm working with a wet on dry technique. And I think I should have went in with a smaller brush for her necklace, but hey, you live and you learn. Sometimes you leap before you think, and that's all right. But today is about leaping before you think. Because I'm taking a big leap in doing this video just in itself, so. Enjoy the process. And if you're at a point where you don't know if it's something that you want to do and it's something that you love and it's something that, like, simple as fear holding you back, I say leap. Go for it. Who would have known I would take this journey today? At least I'm trying. So I would say definitely give it a try. I don't know what will happen with this video, if I'll get any hits, if anyone would see it, if anyone would like it. I definitely enjoy painting with this, with the blackberry and the strawberry. I don't know how many of you guys will or how many of you guys would try. If you do try, please,
thank you.
I'm going in to give her a little bit more color to her skin, second coat. And I'm thinking I should have went with the smaller brush once again. I know I could have did that so much better, but hey, it is what it is. This is the type of stuff that happens when the cameras normally are not on. But I just wanted to give her a really rich skin tone. Which I think is definitely turning out a little bit better with the hair color. giving her a little bit now. I think that makes her look a little better. So, again,